Astrology is an integral part of the Indian society and culture, including marriages. Since it has a pivotal part in the upcoming rom-com Love Shagun, the film's makers had approached renowned astrologer Bejan Daruwalla to play a fortune teller on screen. Though he had initially agreed, he backed out at the last moments as he felt it wasn't the right time for him to act in a film. Since they couldn't get a replacement at such a short notice, director Saandesh Nayak decided to step in. He says, "We wanted to convey that the age-old beliefs of numerology and astrology exist even in today's modern world. After Bejanji's exit, my team felt that I would be able to justify the role. I took it up after they convinced me to do so." This Nidhi Subbaiya Anuj Sachdeva rom-com revolves around the seven definitions of love.